The outgoing Chikuwe District Chief Administrative Officer, Dorothy Ajwang, has urged political leaders to mobilize the community to embrace government programs that are geared at alleviating poverty among the people.
Politics for 2026 has begun, where you find the speaker wants to contest, you hear the chairman, you hear the vice chairperson wants to contest, become MP, the area MPs are not they're uncomfortable.
Ajwang was speaking during a handover ceremony held at the district headquarters in Chikuwe Town Council.
Gold and silver we don't have. What we have, we give you.
Ajwang, who was transferred to Nebbi District, says for the 1 year she spent in Chikuwe District, she experienced a lot of fights from both political and technical wings. She added that at one point, these fights failed the recruitment process in the last financial year, 2022-2023.
It's very, very unfortunate that the funds, over 1 billion, that were meant to recruit and fill the critical position, that money has been swept back to them. I hope government will report, be able to report the money so that the recruitment exercise is concluded.
Dorothy Ajwang has been replaced by her deputy Moses Agumu. Peter Bandura, the LC5 chairperson for Chikuwe District, has implored both political and technical leaders to reconcile and give support to the new chief administrative officer.
Working together, not fighting, not about chairman or anybody, but it comes from following system, how government works. Government has set procedures, set policies. The moment you follow these, the moment you give them your best, you are able to be in line.
As Chikuwe District prepares to commemorate 5 years since its inception, leaders have noted that the district has registered major achievements in education, health, roads and other sectors.
Since it broke away from Hoima District, but in these 5 years, a lot has been achieved. We have so far built so many schools. We have constructed a number of very good kilometer roads, both Tamak and Maram. We have constructed schools, including CD secondary schools,
to appreciate, to celebrate the successes that the district have done, the technical and political team, and even their development partners for the great work they have done in supporting the good livelihood causes, the infrastructure development, which are so many and tremendous in the district.
However, the district is still facing a challenge of water scarcity, land conflicts and wetland encroaching.
Which movie we are good to go. Of course, with some challenges like land grabbing, it is still there, the rich, taking the land belonging to the poor. Some of our stubborn people still refusing to leave the wetlands, much as we have done a lot of sensitization, but we shall continue engaging.
The incoming chief administrative officer promised to build from what others have built. Report compiled by Ambrose Nwagabakatoto for the news.